Eric Caffrey Balogun and Yafeu Balogun are co-founders of the Huey P. Newton Gun Club in Dallas. They see themselves as revolutionaries and teachers patrolling black neighborhoods openly armed.
This particular weapon is a shotgun, and what we use this weapon as is a political tool to organize the masses of people. It represents a sense of security. It represents a sense of safety.
They say they're fighting police brutality and racism, and they claim membership is on the rise in the wake of the attack that killed five police officers.
Do you condemn the attack?
I can't say I condemn him, but what I can tell you emphatically is that I understand why he did it. He did it because he wanted to see immediate end to police brutality and murder the people, not just black people, but brown people, poor people across the United States of America. Why is it that other countries are not having this problem? Why is it that these other countries are not having this problem? We think that America has the blood of its citizens on its hands.
He says Micah Xavier Johnson, the 25-year-old suspected of carrying out the shootings, was a familiar face, but not an official member of the group.
Just like us, he wanted to see change in his city and ultimately the world.
And what do you think he's achieved?
He's put the spotlight here on the city of Dallas. The contradictions that he could potentially expose is the fact that black, brown, and poor people are so disenfranchised in this city that it took an individual with an assault weapon to bring this issue to the forefront, that is so sad to say that it took that step.
Do you feel that similar attacks may happen?
I hope that America itself take heed to what happened here in this city and really consider the direction it is going as a nation. I hope that President Obama and his administration will, before he leaves office, and even his successor, takes heed to know that they must do something about this particular issue of police brutality, which we say is a euphemism for police terrorism.
The authorities believe he was a lone wolf, but the attack has exposed a deepening division across America. Cordelia Lynch, Sky News, Dallas, Texas.